It turns out that Mel B is a good Spice Girl and a great judge on America's Got Talent, but she's not the best at keeping secrets. While appearing on The Real, she was asked by Lonnie Love if she knew anyone who would be attending the royal wedding. She replied, "I am," but instantly regretted it, saying, quote, "I don't know if I should have said anything. Rule of thumb, if you regret saying something, you know." But while she might be in trouble with someone, the rest of us were excited to learn the news. Everyone knows that the Beckhams are friends with the royals, so the inclusion of all of the Spice Girls is exciting. It makes you wonder if Meghan Markle, a girl who grew up in the 90s, had anything to do with it. When Mel B was asked during the same interview if the group would be performing, she said, quote, "I'm going to go, I'm going to be fired." Fired from what? Your gig as a wedding singer?